brick for the iPod Classic. One of the original games for the iPod, you must control the paddle at the bottom of the screen to prevent the ball from touching the ground, and also trying to aim it to the bricks above. After you clear all the bricks, a new line of bricks is added for more of a challenge. This was such a classic game to play back then, and I would waste so much time playing it. I think it's time for a brick resurgence. What do you think? I've been playing